On the ice, representing Canada, Emma Polavka.
Emma is 15 years old, born in Edmonton, Alberta. This is her first junior Grand Prix season and competition. She's coached by Karen and Jason Mongrain. She's choreographed by Katarina Lindgren. Skating her short program this evening to Leaving on a Jet Plane by Chantel Kravyatsak.
Close your eyes and I'll be on my way.
Emma Polavka.
Well, good first outing for Emma. Very patient with her movements. She feels and senses and understands the phrasing of the music so beautifully. It has sort of a comfort and a casualness to the song, and she certainly communicated that in her choreography. Some nice elements as well. Part of the learning curve is going from practice sessions, good and bad, onto the ice for competition. Chooses to do the double flip. She can certainly do a nice triple, but it was a little off today. Here's the triple toe, take a look at speed. Nice flow on the landing, up into the second triple toe, nice and clean. It pushes the free leg back right away to save that landing. Good for her. Spread eagle, arms, free leg back, up into the double axel. Nicely done. Nice positive GOEs for all her elements.
You don't know me, you don't know me, barely knew me then.
them out. And Jason Longgrain in the Kiss and Cry, waiting back home. Friends and family in Kelowna, BC. Good job.
Please.
Sure, Pergam. Scores Emma for Emma Blaka of Canada, 45.21 puts Emma currently into ninth.